Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action, ladies and gentlemen. We got the Lucha Dragons taking on the Young Wolf, ladies and gentlemen, for the tag team championship. Kalisto and Rey Mysterio are looking to become the tag team champions here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Can they do it? And here comes the tag team champion, ladies and gentlemen, the Young Wolf. Can the Young Wolf walk out, steal the tag team champions at the end of this match? The Young Wolves has been a dominant faction, ladies and gentlemen, holding all the gold here in this five-star wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. Can they continue the dominance here tonight, ladies and gentlemen?
Trouble here. Byron Corey. here in this tornado tag team match. Sure, he'd rather be working over the ball. Champ's in a real bad place right now.
Going to the top. Quickly over the top. Yeah.
Yeah. Champion.
Reverses that one.
Huge win for the Young Wolves, ladies and gentlemen. We know King Dominator nodded his head with approval backstage, ladies and gentlemen. Huge win for the champions here. And here comes our women's champion, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Kaden Carter, who's been sending back challenges, ladies and gentlemen. Kaden Carter has to look out for his challenger, Liv Morgan, ladies and gentlemen, because you know she's not coming along, ladies and gentlemen, as she's going to tag along with the Riot Squad here, ladies and gentlemen. The number game could approve too much for the champion here tonight. Here comes the Riot Squad, ladies and gentlemen, looking to make some chaos here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Can they prove too much for the women's champion here tonight, ladies and gentlemen? Liv Morgan definitely has backup in this match, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Some good technique right there. Beautiful technique.
Chances now.
But now, can Liv Morgan capitalize?
Oh man, she's rolling now.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Just beaming from her right now.
Irish whip. Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. Is that enough for the win? She wants it one more time.
That you feel foolish riding her off now.
Yeah, that move amazes me every time.
Can she end it here? Gets the shoulder up.
Nice kick out.
I see where she's going with this. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
This one's getting ugly. That's her way if you have a new color. She moves. That's the impact. Oh, it's over. The shoe might be on the other foot here.
Look at her go.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Locked right off the apron.
We've got a trick, gentlemen. Trick down to the 201 face breaker. Wow, she's hoping to end it here. Two. And she gets her shoulder up. Wow.
And Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She is on fire.
She reverses out of it. And now second too soon. Close call there. Big reversal for her there. Nasty drop.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. She wants to finish this.
No way she can survive this. Can she?
Look out!
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way. She goes for the cover. Two! And the shoulder's up. Wow. Stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Snapmare.
Oh, and a really missed snap. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Oof. She's gathering her sights. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
This could be it. Oh, and she gets out of the way.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
This one's for good measure.
She's licking her chops. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. She's on fire.
Beautiful technique. But Morgan just barely got out of the way. She counters before it's too late.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She comes up big with a reversal.
Ladies and gentlemen, despite all the interference, ladies and gentlemen, Liv Morgan picks up a victory here over the women's champion here tonight. It took every distraction from the wire squad to keep the champion down here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Liv Morgan just pinned the women's champion here tonight. Comes Chris Barrett, ladies and gentlemen. This incredible man right here, ladies and gentlemen. Been known all over. Can Chris Barrett come up with a huge win over these two massive superstars in this match that he's with? Here comes the leader of the Young Wolf, ladies and gentlemen, and your World Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes King Dominator, ladies and gentlemen. You know he's looking to waste a bad taste out of his mouth from the defeat of the Blueprint last week. Can King Dominator win this match, ladies and gentlemen?
You have to respect that, Bob.
And here comes the dominant television champion, ladies and gentlemen. No man has been able to take this television championship away from this man, ladies and gentlemen. Looking to add another win to his column here tonight. Here comes the blueprint. Can the Blueprint win this triple threat match, ladies and gentlemen, and try to get another win over the World Heavyweight Champion King Dominator in this match, ladies and gentlemen? This is going to be an incredible triple threat match, ladies and gentlemen.
This is it. Triple threat action here.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Harsh impact. Boom.
Proportions right there.
Pretty good. I guess not.
Counter here. Look out!
there he goes. Knocked right off his feet. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Warm up the
ladder. Every ounce of that one, this could be over. You know, these guys are giving it. Formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight. German suplex!
That's called establishing dominance. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Absolutely punishing. You can do it here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Blueprint, Isaiah.
Huge win for the Blueprint, ladies and gentlemen. And once again, for the second week in a row, he just pinned the World Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be for the Hybrid Championship, a triple threat elimination extreme rules match, ladies and gentlemen. As you see making his way to the ring, Daniel Bryan, ladies and gentlemen. As you hear the crowd, is fired up for this man, ladies and gentlemen. Can Victor Venom somehow retain his Hybrid Championship in this hellacious triple threat match we have coming up for you? Here comes Hunter, ladies and gentlemen. Hunter is looking to regain that Hybrid Championship, ladies and gentlemen. He's the man who put that title on the map, ladies and gentlemen, with the open fight night. Can Hunter regain the Hybrid Championship in this triple threat match coming up next, ladies and gentlemen?
introducing the champion from the Garden of Eden, weighing in at 302 pounds, he is the All-Star Hybrid Champion, Victor the Snake.
And here comes the Hybrid Champion, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Victor Venom, ladies and gentlemen. Boy, look at that championship around his waist. This is a high prestige title that everybody seems to want, ladies and gentlemen. Can Victor Venom walk away with the Hybrid Championship still intact?
Right there.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
There's a pin now.
When this guy the champion has been eliminated.
We have a new hybrid champion in Daniel Bryan. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to D. Bryan here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Mr. Money in the Bank Slade. Ladies and gentlemen, can Slade overcome this behemoth that he's about to face in this match, ladies and gentlemen? Tough task ahead of him here tonight. Here comes Gorilla Crew, ladies and gentlemen, the fastest rising star here in Five Star Wrestling. In a short amount of time, this man became the Five Star Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen. Can this run through Slade here, ladies and gentlemen? Our future Hall of Fame in Slade, ladies and gentlemen. This is perhaps one of the biggest matches of Gorilla Crew's career. Can he overtop Slade in this matchup here tonight?
someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And as we all know, guys, this one can literally end anywhere in this arena.
Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a false count anywhere match. Most
here we go.
His shoulders are down. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
And Gorilla Crew, ladies and gentlemen, just put away Slade, ladies and gentlemen. Huge win for Gorilla Crews here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Continuing his dominance in a five-star wrestling. Who's going to be able to stop this man, ladies and gentlemen? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Five Star Wrestling. The next upcoming show is one of our biggest shows. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Open Fight Night. I need promos, ladies and gentlemen. No matter whether it's a title opportunity, call out your opponent, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do Open Fight Night once again. It's Open Fight Night 2 coming soon. I'm excited.